Hi there. Welcome to the R++ 1 minute general presentation. Let's go. Here is the graphical interface. On the left side, the main steps of statistical analysis. Import, data management, analysis, and export. In the center are all the recent files. Here, I double-click to open one. I end up in the data management area with a lot of nice options like one graph per column. It allows me to spot an outlier somewhere in the age column. Click there, there, fixed. Of course, you can get the code for all your actions. For instance, I've just changed a 200 for a 20. Here it is. Let's go back to the data management area. I like that graph. I feel like sending it to my boss, or to my colleagues, or to my students, or to my wife. Hi, honey, you see I'm on the internet. To do so, I bring out the film. I drag and drop the graph. It's saved for later. Later is now. I jump onto the export. I can change almost all the parameters. I can even add shapes. Click, click. There you go. To export, there's nothing easier. A simple drag and drop, and voila, it's in the mail. You just have to type the email address, but you already know how to do that. Ah, just like I said, 1 minute on the dot. To learn more, you can subscribe to my channel. See you soon.